couple months ago, you weren't even going to be on a main card. You were going to fight on the prelims. Now you're a part of all of this. So just talk about what the last couple of months have been for you.
It's been an incredible ride, obviously, just going from like not being known from main card to main card and not going to a co-main event. It's been an incredible ride. You know, I'm just embracing it to the fullest. I'm super excited to be here. I believe I belong here, and you guys are all going to, you know, start realizing this soon in my up-and-coming fights.
You look like you're having a lot of fun up there today, too, just kind of watching everybody and taking it all in.
Dude, it's awesome. I love everything about it. I mean, it's great being up here with all these guys. They're amazing fighters. And then just being a part of it is, you know, I have no words. I'm just excited to be here.
Yeah, I'm a little bit pissed. I took this fight, and then the next day I realized that the Twitter and everyone knew about the 125 division except for me. But I've committed to making 115 again, and I'm looking forward to the fight. And hopefully in the future I'll go into the 125 division. Because I'm looking at some of these guys and I'm bigger than them. I need to move up in weight. Especially Chris. I'm saying I'm bigger than you.
And your opponent hasn't fought any fighters of your caliber yet. Do you think this is a little bit too much for her right now?
No, like, everyone in the UFC deserves the chance to fight the best. We are the best athletes in the MMA world, so I'm looking at her. She's going to be the best opponent that I've faced to date. So, yeah, hopefully she lives up to it.